safe.
Talk about you parachuting now. What's the problem?
Hey, that was 40 years ago, for crying out loud.
Shut up! Get out the plane! This is great promotion!
Guys, go get ready. The target is right there.
All right, let's go!
Go now.
Good!
God, that felt good.
You jackal!
You threw his old ass out the plane!
Why are you laughing?
I forgot to tell you, the first one down gets an extra 5 grand!
Shit!
Don't forget to pull a string!
There's so many examples in the Olympics, and every day we see the common man with the odds against them, overcoming what people thought could never happen. And probably he didn't even think it. But there he stands, victorious, and a role model to all of us. Oh my God, we want to be him. But before he was him, he was us. What got him there was an undying belief. And every drop of sweat that came out, and every pain and ache and everything else, was just a telltale sign that he's getting closer and closer to that dream that we were when we were kids of being a reality. Why not believe in it? What's the other option? There is no other option. Is a life forgotten, man?